Weather Wonders. Exploring the science of rain, snow, and thunderstorms. Did you know? The weather around us is always changing, and there's a lot of science behind it. Let's dive into the fascinating world of weather patterns and learn about some cool phenomena like rain, snow, and thunderstorms. First up, rain. Raindrops form when tiny droplets of water in the clouds come together and get heavy enough to fall to the ground. Rain is essential for plants to grow and keeps our rivers and lakes full of water. Next, let's talk about snow. Snowflakes are like tiny ice crystals that form in the clouds when the air is very cold. When enough snowflakes come together, they create a beautiful blanket of snow on the ground. Snow is not only fun to play in, but also important for helping plants and animals survive during the cold winter months. And who doesn't love a good thunderstorm? Thunderstorms happen when warm, moist air rises high into the sky and meets cooler air. This collision creates lightning and thunder, along with heavy rain and sometimes even hail. Thunderstorms can be powerful and exciting to watch, but it's essential to stay safe indoors when they happen. Understanding weather patterns helps us prepare for different types of weather and stay safe when they occur. Scientists use special tools like weather satellites and radar to study weather patterns and make forecasts to predict what the weather will be like. So the next time you see raindrops falling from the sky or snowflakes dancing in the air, remember the science behind these amazing weather phenomena. It's all part of the fascinating world of weather patterns.
The magic of auroras. Have you ever heard of the amazing light show in the sky called an aurora? Let's learn about this beautiful and magical display. What is an aurora? An aurora is a colorful light show in the sky. It happens near the North and South Poles and looks like dancing lights in shades of green, pink, purple, and blue. Northern and Southern Lights, the aurora near the North Pole, is called the Northern Lights, or Aurora Borealis. Near the South Pole, it's called the Southern Lights, or Aurora Australis. How they happen? Auroras are made by the sun. The sun sends out tiny particles that travel through space. When these particles reach Earth, they hit the gases in our atmosphere and create beautiful lights. Colors in the sky, the different colors of the aurora, come from different gases in the atmosphere. Green is the most common color, made by oxygen. Purple, blue, and pink are made by nitrogen. Best time to see them. The best time to see an aurora is during winter, when the nights are long and dark. You need to be in a place far away from city lights to see them clearly. Magical experience. Seeing an aurora in person is like watching magic in the sky. It's a peaceful and beautiful sight that people travel from all over the world to see. Auroras remind us of the wonders of nature and the amazing things that happen in our universe. If you ever get the chance to see one, it's an experience you'll never forget.
Sun Secrets. Exploring the solar eclipse. Did you know? Sometimes the moon moves between the sun and the earth, creating a special event called a solar eclipse. Let's learn more about this incredible phenomenon. During a solar eclipse, the moon covers the sun, casting a shadow on the earth. This makes it look like the sun is disappearing, leaving behind a dark circle in the sky. Solar eclipses are like amazing shows in the daytime sky. They don't happen every month, but when they do, they're worth watching. You can see the sun turn into a crescent shape as the moon moves in front of it. It's important to remember never to look directly at the sun during a solar eclipse without special glasses or filters. Looking at the sun without protection can hurt your eyes. scientists study solar eclipses to learn more about the sun and how it affects our planet. They can also help us understand more about space and our place in the universe. So, the next time you hear about a solar eclipse happening, be sure to watch safely and enjoy the wonder of this amazing celestial event. It's like a special dance between the sun, the moon, and the earth.
Moon magic, exploring the lunar eclipse. Did you know? Sometimes when the moon moves behind the earth, it can create a magical event called a lunar eclipse. Let's learn more about this fascinating phenomenon. During a lunar eclipse, the earth moves between the sun and the moon, casting a shadow on the moon's surface. This shadow makes the moon appear darker and sometimes even changes its color to a reddish hue. This is why it's sometimes called a blood moon. Lunar eclipses are like special shows in the night sky. They don't happen every month, but when they do, they're worth staying up late to see. You can watch as the moon slowly disappears and then reappears, all while the Earth's shadow passes over it. Scientists study lunar eclipses to learn more about our solar system and how it works. They can also help us understand more about the moon itself and its relationship with the Earth and the sun. So the next time you hear about a lunar eclipse happening, be sure to take a moment to look up at the sky and marvel at the wonder of this amazing celestial event. It's like magic happening right before your eyes. Earth's awesome places, mountains and caves adventure. Earth's is full of cool places, like tall mountains and mysterious caves. Let's go explore these amazing spots. Mountain marvels. Mountains are like big rocky hills that reach up into the sky. They're made of rocks and some have snow on top. We can see mountains like Mount Everest and the Rocky Mountains. Trickling rivers. Mountains have streams and rivers that flow down from the top. These rivers go through valleys and provide water for plants, animals, and people. Cave secrets. Caves are dark, hidden places underground inside. We can find cool rock formations like stalactites hanging from the ceiling and stalagmites growing from the ground. Animal homes. Mountains and caves are homes to many animals, like bears, bats, and spiders. These animals are special because they can live in places that are different from where we live. Old things to find. People explore mountains and caves to find old things, like drawings on cave walls and dinosaur bones. These things help us learn about the past. Nature's wonders. Mountains and caves are some of the coolest places on Earth. They show us how amazing our planet is and how many different places there are to explore. Let's start our adventure and discover the wonders of Earth, from the tall mountains to the dark caves. There's so much to see and learn about our awesome planet. River adventures, exploring nature's waterways. Rivers are like nature's paths for water that run through the land, carrying life along the way. Let's learn about how rivers start, where they go, and the cool animals and plants that live in them. Beginning journey. Rivers start as small streams or springs in the mountains. Rain or melted snow gathers and starts to flow downhill, making a river. Flowing path. Rivers wind through valleys and fields, sometimes getting bigger as they join with other streams. They go through forests, towns, and cities, giving water to plants, animals, and people. Home to animals. Many animals live in rivers, like fish, ducks, and frogs. They need the water to drink and swim in, and some birds build nests near the riverbanks. Meeting the sea. Rivers end when they reach the sea. This place, called the river's mouth, is where the fresh water mixes with the salt water from the ocean. It's a special spot where different animals and plants live together. Rivers are super important for nature and for us. Let's explore the wonders of rivers and see the amazing life they bring to our world.